welcome, welcome, welcome all. So first, I just want to let you know that Thursday Night Jazz is the beloved series that brings together jazz musicians ranging from up-and-coming to middle-range to even Grammy-winning performers, okay? So you see it all here at Jamaica Center for Arts and Learning. Tonight, we have a special performer, Mr. Kendrick Scott. Yeah! Kendrick Scott is a drummer, band leader, and composer from Houston, Texas. He is the founder of the record label World Culture Music, named a rising star by Downtown Magazine, and a drummer whose time is now by the New York Times. Scott is a premier drummer of this generation, and you can see him here live tonight. So get ready for this wonderful performance. Have a blast and give him a warm welcome.
Thanks for having me. It's so great to be out here in Queens. I don't come out here enough. I'm really blessed today to have some really great musicians playing with me. On the bass clarinet and a tenor and saxophone, give it up for John Ellis. And at the bass, this is Mr. Matt Pinman. Some of it that I wrote and some by other composers. We're going to start out with a couple of pieces that I wrote that will be on a new record that I'll be putting out on Blue Note Records that will come out next year, and it's entitled Corridors. And one thing that I was thinking during the lockdown is not only what's happening in my home, but what's happening in everybody's home. And one of the things was I had to face a lot of shadows I had been running from, and I think the country had to do the same. So this is about that. So this is about the fog of waking up every day and being like, what day is it? So this is called What Day Is It? Thank you. So anyway, I wrote this piece. We're going to feature Mr. John Axon Ellis from Cameron, North Carolina. Anybody from North Carolina? No. We're happy you came, though.
That's great.
Mm-hmm.
Thank you. Thank you. Awesome. Thank you so much. We're going to invite up.
Bringing it on. Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you.